Hello and welcome to Umbraco Learning Base, Jonathan here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to work with baselines on Umbraco Cloud, which lets you create new cloud projects based off on existing projects. This way, you get your standard components of the great packages that you're using in your projects in just a few clicks. Awesome. Now let's take a quick look at the agenda that we are going to go through in this video. So the first step is that we're going to create a new project based off an existing one. Then we're going to restore the content from our baseline to our child project. And then I'm going to show you how you can deploy updates from your baseline down to your child projects. Awesome. Let's get started. Okay, as you can see, I'm here on my project overview and I have a project here called Jonathan Baseline. This is the project that we're going to use to create child projects based off this baseline from. To do this, we need to go up to the big green button in the top called Create New Projects over here. Click on it, and we're going to be redirected to this page where we can create new projects. Here we can choose Umbraco Cloud or Hardcore. Let's choose Umbraco Cloud. For the plan, let's just go with a simple starter plan. Awesome. So here is the project information where you need to enter your details. First off, let's give the project a name. Once it's been given a name, we can tick down the box here where we can choose to create it from a baseline. We then get an option to choose a baseline that we want to create our new project from. So let's just choose the Jonathan baseline here. And let's choose a right owner as well. As you can see, the rest of the information is already added. We also need to agree to the terms and conditions and the data process agreement. So let's take off this box down here as well. Great. And then let's create our project. And as you can see, it's now creating our project based off our baseline. Great. While it's being created, let's just take a look up here. As we can see that the project says that it's based off our baseline called Jonathan Baseline. Great. The project has now finished been created, and as we can see, it's also running the same version as our baseline project, which is Umbraco 11 in this case. Awesome. Now let's take a look at the back office of our project to see how it looks like. So let's click on go to back office over here. Great. Now we're in the back office. As you can see, we don't have any content yet. But if we go to the settings sections over here and look at our document types, we can see that we have all the document types that we had on our baseline project. And the same goes for the templates if we scroll down here. Awesome. Now let's say that we want to also have the content from our baseline on our child project. To do this, we need to go back to the content section over here. And up here, we need to click the three dots. Click on them and go to the workspace restore down here. As you can see, we can restore it from the baseline workspace. And once we have chosen it, we can go ahead and press the green button to restore the content to our child project. So as you can see, it's now restoring the content and the restore has completed. As you can see to the left, we now have a content node and under it, we have a couple of content nodes as well. Let's go try and click on the home content node. And as you can see, we have some content in our node here. Great. Now let's take a look at the front end as well and see how it looks like. Awesome. As you can see, we have now content on our front end as well. Great. Let's now have a look at how you can deploy updates from your baseline project down to your child projects. So as you can see, we're now back on my baseline project here. And as you can see up here, it says this project is a baseline for other projects. Manage updates here. If we go to our baseline project, you can see that I've added a phone number property in our footer down here. And if we go to our child project, we can see that we don't have it here. Great. So let's go ahead and push that update down to our child project. So let's go to manage projects here. And here you can see the projects that is based off our baseline. We have the child project that I have created down here. And we can take it off here And then we can choose to update the project with the changes from our baseline project. Let's go ahead and click the Update Selected button so we can go ahead and update our selected child project that we wanted to update. And then also click Confirm the upgrade as well, and then the upgrade will start. As we can see, the upgrade is now running, and let's wait for the deploy to finish up. Great, we can see that the update has been pushed down to our child project successfully. Now let's go back to our child project over here and just refresh the page. Once the page has been refreshed, let's scroll down to our footer down here. And as you can see, the upgrade has been successfully been pushed to our child project now. Awesome. So in this video, I've shown you how you can create a new baseline project. I've shown you how you can restore the content from your baseline to your child projects. And lastly, I've shown you how you can push updates from your baseline project down to your child projects of your baseline. That's all I have for you in this video. My name is Jonathan, and I'll see you in the next one. Jonathan out.